way she's there by me.
Vlog. I literally have not had a chance to even talk to my phone. My sister has like a dance showcase performance, so I did her makeup earlier. I ate on the makeup. Oh, I just went to this flower store to pick up the flowers. It's like flowers for her friend who's showcase. She's like the main character. I don't even know what you call it. The main character. She choreographs it all. And then flowers for my sister too. I'm gonna go home and get ready because I look crazy. Alright, I just finished getting ready. The fit is, I don't know what the fuck I just put on. To be on my way to the show now. Maybe they have a mirror so I could show what I look like there. But yeah, we're going. It's in Cambridge, so let's go. So I'm driving now, but I actually wanted to update what I said because I didn't give information earlier. My sister is part of a dance company called Head to Heels, which is ran by her best friend Lauren, and they're putting on a showcase, and they have some other groups, other dancers performing as well. So that's the rundown of the show of where I'm going. I don't know what I was talking about earlier. Main character, like, I made no sense. So yeah, just wanted to update that. But I didn't even get to straighten my hair, guys. I just like blew it out, and it's kind of This shirt is mad cute, but I don't know about the rest of the fit because the pants are so big. I was gonna wear a belt, but the belt wasn't giving. It was too thin. I ordered this vintage belt and I thought it was gonna be like a regular belt, like thick, but it's super thin. It's still cute, but I feel like it would be cuter with like jean shorts. Like, it's, the baggy pants, it wasn't giving too much. So, actually not enough, not too much. It wasn't enough. It was too small, so it's fine. It will make its debut soon. Well, not soon, when it gets hot out and I can wear jean shorts, so yeah. Back to my drive. I didn't know it was gonna be like this. A lot of people. We gotta wait in line. We don't have VIP access. Getting a drink. Okay, it's decent. Hold on now.
number one fan over here. Did she get that for you?
2, move out the way.
Thank you, Casey, for assisting me. Where is she?
Woo! Yeah, Casey! That's my sister!
She assists me in all the regular Dance Out Loud programming, all my classes. She's always my backup. Thank you.
Y'all did such an amazing job.